Oh, so we come over to this door here and make sure that it's gonna fit, because it's really crazy to pick up something really heavy and say, oh, shit. You know? So that was 80 tall, and this is 79 and a half. Does anyone remember the number I said to the whip?
Nope.
I've already forgotten.
Did anybody hear the number for the whip?
I don't.
Okay, that's 70 and 3/4. So let's see. Just make sure that we're at least.
Yeah, 71 and a half.
Okay, well, that sounds good. That gives us. Yeah, you generally want to have at least a 1/4 inch clearance all the way around. When you read things, they give you the rough opening and the finish opening. But if you look at this here, it's not as simple as it seems. Because if you look, it's got these corners that actually stick out further. They stick out another whole 1/8 of an inch. And you got another one at this end that sticks out 1/8 of an inch. So that adds up to a whole other 1/4 of an inch. And the way they weld this together, they weld it together with microwaves or something like that. And they often don't even make these square. I've been amazed when I get this stuff, how it is. So the way Ann wants it is she wants her opening to be on this side. Is that correct, Ann?
That's right.
So we need to stand it up, or actually we can lift it up, and if I've got 10 of my closest friends, we can just lift it up and carry it over there. And we're going to lift it. It's actually in the exact orientation, so we're going to lift it right like this, not to twist it, not to do anything, and then we will just tilt it right into the opening. Yeah. This little fan stays on the outside.
That's right. Nose in the air.
What do you think? Yeah. With this many people, it's really easy.
Yeah.
Normally, we've only got like 4 people on the site.
Okay.
Is this the bottom?
That is the bottom. So you're going to have to migrate around to the side, and Jason and Alexander.
And y'all want
to
be careful not to like
hold it.
Twerk it.
Twerk it?
Twerk it?
No twerking.
I don't know that technical word there. One more. Now we need to gently put it in place. And hopefully it fits.
That was easy.
Wow. That is.
Okay, we're done. I'm going to get some duct tape and hold it on.
Yeah.
Now, generally, I'm going to get inside and look at it.
Wow.
We need to get the level. And I like to center it somewhat.
Level.
Level.
We get the level and just see if it's more or less.
Is that one in there?
There's one behind you, Barry. On the windowsill.
Yeah.
He doesn't like that one.
I don't know how.
Take a look at the floor. And see the floor is the bubbles that way a little bit. And that's that way a little bit.
It's really hard to put in a window.
It looks like it's pretty much the way it is in the building. So we're not going to change that. So we're going to screw the sides down. Or I mean the bottom down.